In Jesus Christ, ask advice from elder person. So why do we need to ask advice from elderly person? It's because they know more than us. We have our own life experience and they have their own life experience, and beyond our experience, it is because of that we can get advice from elder person. See, in a religious life, we can come across that we need to go for a spiritual direction. Why spiritual directions? So we may have some problem or conflict between the community members, between the priest or between the brothers. We may have some revenge, or we may go through some revenge or some broken relationship, hatred. And when we go through this kind of, you know, sad experience or bitter experience, so we may look for a solution. How can I solve this problem? Where is the solution? We may go for prayer. If I don't find answer in the prayer, then where can I go? The one thing I can do is that to search for an elderly person and get the advice of him. So that is the main reason we go for the spiritual direction. Spiritual direction, because the spiritual director gives life. How? When I say to him that I feel jealous of somebody, then he will say, why do you feel jealous of somebody? Because he possesses some talent which is greater than me, and his talent is being appreciated and it is attracting many, but my talent is not attracting somebody, or it is not attracting anybody. So I feel like I am alone. Therefore, I feel jealous of that person's talent, because he is active and he is doing well and everyone is appreciating. Fathers are appreciating, brothers are appreciating, and outsiders are appreciating. Therefore, I feel jealous of him. Then the spiritual director may tell you, okay, why do you feel jealous of him? You develop your talent. You find out your talent and develop it. So when you focus on yourself, then you don't need to feel jealousy of others. Therefore, my dear friends, focus on yourself. Focus on your talent. Know what you like. Know what you dislike. So when you realize, when you perceive it, then you can, or you are mastering yourself. You are mastering yourself. Therefore, let us try to master yourself in our day-to-day life. Seek advice from an elderly person, because he can guide you in right path. Thank you, my dear friends.